If you're going to be staying here in the tri-state for the holiday, you can find plenty of good eats in the Queen City. It is the 35th year for Taste of Cincinnati. Right now, they're kicking off the fun with a Go Vibrant veggie race. And that's where WLWT News 5's meteorologist Randi Rico is joining us live. She and our News 5 Today teammate Kyla Woods are on Fountain Square for this fierce competition. Randi, how are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Well, we're just starting the building phase. And Kyla, don't worry. She's cool under pressure. But we are attempting to try to figure out how to make an eggplant roll. It's not easy. You see, we're trying to make sure there's ground clearance for our little vehicle here. What we have to do, we have a basket, a farmer's market basket of 14 different vegetables. We have to use 11 different vegetables on our derby vehicle. It has to race down that little ramp and end up beating all of our competition from other media outlets here in Cincinnati. Our original thought was to use the corn. Right now we're trying the eggplant. We don't have a viable vehicle at this point. So Kyla's trying. It's just a kickoff. She's having some problems right now, but we will get it together and we will come out victorious. We're downtown. You can tell the wind is obviously going to be a factor. We have to add that into our design. Right now it's 56 degrees outside, but the wind's about 16 miles an hour. And you can tell when we're talking about the weight of the drag on our vehicle.